15 left in the second quarter. Reggie Bullock is called for the foul.
Looks like there is a timeout for a 14 foul.
Coach's challenge is going to be what's happening here.
Darius Garland in his first game back after missing
we'll
five
have the results
in a row.
If we get back, Mavericks are making up some ground here in the second quarter. Down
50% shooting, 4-7 from three. And very active defensively. Three steals for Garland, an all-star last year for the first time here in Cleveland, along with teammate Jared Allen.
They got off to a great start. They still won 44 games, but they were 4-14 without Garland last year.
And think about it. They were 12 games over at one point, 11 games over. And I think they lost 10 of their last 13 and then lost both of the play-in games. So they really struggled down the stretch. And if that failure down the stretch or that tough stretch ignited them as an organization to go out and get Donovan Mitchell, that was well worth it.
And what a great backcourt you could have for a long time here with Garland and Mitchell. Brockton going baseline, missed the shot. He's missed three of them right at the rim. 3-on-2, Garland behind the back for Mark Sears to the rim and missed the layup. A foul is called, though. Again on Derek White, his third.
They might look at that one. Delivery by Garland. Not sure White hit it, though.
Joe Mazzulla holding on to that challenge.
Nice.
Didn't see any contact there.
Now a target.
Burke gets the first free throw.
Plus, score more Cleveland's lead is back up to 7. Get low prices and
Boston
great
by 12.
So you can holiday your way.
Early
a
in the quarter.
Target.
Has missed five straight shots. And now under 40% shooting from the field.
The challenge was unsuccessful. So the loose ball foul against Reggie Bullock will stand. Bullock's
Cavalier team won 19 games in 2019 and 2020. 22 games in 2021. J.B. Bickerstaff took over in the middle of that 20 season with John Beilein. In last year, the 24 wins, looking like more than that this year.
And that's why it was an unsuccessful shot.
And what changed it around? Talent. With the character.
Shot clock at 7. Good play by Wade. And knock it away from Tatum. Now White to the corner. Buzzer. No good. Boston under 30% three-point shooting on the night.
But that's good ball movement. That's good. Excellent shooter.
Fortunate stretch where Dallas got all of those offensive rebounds.
Yeah.
Did not score.
Call a foul on Hauser trying to quickly shoot. He's 3-on-1. More free throws here.
27% from deep. But only down 7. Utah's Cleveland shot away here in the second quarter.
Chopping 2 more points off the lead and a chance for 3.
More and more, you're watching Luka attack to the rim. Crossover hesitation. He's marking it off his feet. And your defense is at his mercy.
In that season. 5 points in the first. And now Luka here in the second quarter.
Utah's playing better. Closing out the second quarter.
14 was Utah's biggest lead. Dallas has it. 2 minutes left in the half. He scored all these points since he picked up